By the pricking of my thumbs, something wicked this way comes.
Hi.
Hi. Clara.
Yes.
Han.
Why don't you come inside? Studio's in the garage. I'm glad you reached out. Been having trouble getting models lately. Who referred you?
Emily Ling.
Emily, really? Huh. How's she doing?
Good. So what got you into all this?
My dad's a cop, so he was always big into me getting into sports or business or something like that. Something macho. And I decided photography as a sort of fuck you to him, you know? How about you? Why modeling?
I don't know. I've always been kind of insecure, I guess. And this is just a fun way to feel like a star for a little bit.
We have nothing to be insecure about. Nice. Let me get you a drink. I'll loosen you up a bit.
Ready?
Okay. Nice. Why don't you unbutton those top buttons there?
These ones?
Yeah. Good. Maybe take, good. Want another drink? You or something.
Am I?
What?
Schlapp.
What is this?
Consequence. Vengeance.
Payment.
Your last night in this world. I expected less than nothing, and yet you still managed to disappoint me.
You tried to drug her because you knew your charm wasn't enough.
That's your little trick, isn't it?
I don't know what you're talking about. Seriously, what the fuck is this?
Shh. Don't try to move. There's no use. That spell was well cast.
Thank you, Hannah. You won't regain control of your body for hours, but you'll be long dead by then.
Why?
Catherine Beckman. That name seemed to spark a memory, Iris.
I think it did.
How about Martha Feld?
A
Wait just a minute.
Emily Lang. My sister. What did you do when Emily came for a photo shoot, Han?
Nothing. I didn't do anything.
You gave her a drink. Just like you gave me. But she actually drank that one, didn't she?
I didn't.
Catherine? Martha? Emily? Me? How many more would there have been after me?
I didn't do anything. I swear to God.
That means nothing to us. Try again.
Hey, I swear on my life.
Your life is worthless.
I swear on my mother's grave I never touched anyone.
Oh, he swears on his mother's grave.
But then again, he'd swear on just about anything. You always get away. You lie and bribe and let your cop daddy get you out of trouble. And you keep going. You're a survivor. You keep hurting women. But not anymore.
We've come to right your wrongs.
Oh, Mexico!
When shall we three meet again?